Today's promise verse, Ephesians chapter 3, verse 19. And to know the love of Christ, which passeth knowledge, that ye might be filled with all the fullness of God.